Hello everyone, in this video I will show you about the Smartgaga connection server issue. So if you are facing the connection server problem in Smartgaga on Windows 10 and 11 PC, I will show you how to fix it. I will tell you all the steps in this video, you have to follow them, and if you are new here then don't forget to subscribe this channel. Now let's watch complete video, follow the steps and hope you will able to fix it.